have a couple of gorgeous girls here for you. This is Tina Fey and Amy Poehler, I kid you not. Tina Fey is the white one here who's giving kisses. Her ID number is A4786219. She is a 3-year-old female white miniature poodle, came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray. I'm sorry, she was actually found tied to the gate of the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on December 22nd, so someone just tied her there and left her there. She weighs about 14 pounds, and she was also found there with Amy Poehler, the black one here on the left. Her ID number is A4786220. Amy Poehler's a 3-year-old female black and tan miniature poodle found tied to the gate on December 22nd. She weighs a little bit more, about 17 pounds, and these two are quite the duo. They're almost identical. You can tell that they're twins. They're very social, they're friendly, they're happy girls, they're affectionate. You could see them giving kisses and cuddling up earlier. They were wonderful on the grooming table, so they're easy to handle and work with. Another plus is they're hypoallergenic. For those of you with dog allergies, they'll be a perfect choice. They're also obviously bonded. They came in together. They probably live together. So we'd love to see them go together, either from an adoption or a rescue, but of course they could also be adopted separately. They also walk fairly well on leash, so they have very good manners, and they've already shown signs of being possibly housebroken. So they're off to a really good start on their puppy or dog training basics. So if you're looking for a couple of beautiful girls, we have Amy Poehler and Tina Fey here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. And they're just lovely and looking for a new home. Come adopt today.